another video. Today we are going to be doing the
yoga challenge,
and I'm super excited about this yoga challenge. And so before we start, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on that bell, and so let's get started with the challenge. So this is how it works. We have 6 pictures of some yoga challenges, and we're gonna try to recreate those images by us. And then we have to last for 5 seconds to get a point. So let's get started.
Don't judge our moves if we don't get them right.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So we know the first pose, so we'll just put it up on the camera. Okay, guys, so you guys saw the pose. Now we're gonna try to recreate it. Okay, it goes easy and then it goes hard on each step. So let's try the first one. Okay, ready? Okay. Go like this.
No, we go in front. We go in front. And then we go.
No, wait. Like this. Okay, now just.
Okay, we have to go in the middle. 1, 2.
Okay, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5. Okay.
Oh gosh, my neck hurt.
So I think we got that perfectly. So 1 point for us.
Next one.
Yep. Let's move in.
Auntie.
This is round 2.
And this is kind of tricky, but I think we can handle it.
So I'll just put it up on the camera right now. Okay. So now let's
do it.
Okay. So we need to be back. Okay. And if you guys are wondering what we're staring at, we have it on my computer. Okay, and then we go like this and
sit. Okay, guys.
1, 2, 3.
Put your hands up.
4, 5. Oh my gosh. Okay, look at my sister.
That's our little sister.
So, I'm sorry if you guys couldn't see the bottom of us, but we actually did. It was actually pretty harder than we thought, but I think we lasted it, so 1 more point. Alright guys, so this is round 3. And we do have to move the camera because this is kind of on the floor, so I'll just put it up on the camera right now. Okay, so you guys saw that, and now let us do it. Okay.
Pose.
You guys are not going to be seeing the top of our feet because the camera's too low. Oh, wait. Let's put our hands first. And then we can. Okay, ready?
And if you guys want to try these at home, go ahead. My feet are too
really
small.
They're really fun. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
up. Okay, guys.
Fail.
Yeah, that was a fail. But if you guys can try it at home, please.
Let's try it again. Okay. Comment down below if you guys can try this trick.
We definitely can. It's my
problem.
I can't, my feet wiggle.
Yeah, that was a fail. So we did not get a point.
What was womp womp womp?
I don't know. But yeah, that was very
hard.
Bad. So
you did not get a point. It's not my fault that my feet are small, so.
Yeah.
Don't blame me.
Hopefully the next round can save us,
guys.
It's level 4 now, so let us do the next one. Hopefully this can save us from the last one, because the last one was pretty bad. So I'll put on the camera right now. Okay, so now let's do it. So I think maybe the bottom Zayda is going to be on the top. Good luck, Zayda. Don't fall on me and crack my bones. So let's go.
Okay, go a little bit forward. Okay. So I'm gonna put my leg up if you guys saw the picture. Okay,
oh my gosh.
Up.
1, 2,
I'm gonna fall.
3, 4, 5. Okay, that was 5 seconds. So that means it counts. We got a point. So
let's go to the next one.
Yeah, we got a point. Zayda almost fell, but then she held it on like the last second, so that means we get a point. On to the next round.
That saved us.
Okay, guys. So this is the next round, and this is a little bit harder because remember, it gets harder each time. I'll put it on the camera right now.
So bad.
So let's try it.
Don't mind my
mouth. I'll just go, wait, let's go a little bit back.
Yeah.
Okay. Go back. And then we can.
Okay, so you're gonna be like on like the.
Wait, let me do this.
Back.
Wait,
go.
You're gonna go in the back.
Yeah, I'll just go like this. I guess. Is that how you do it?
Yeah, you're on the back, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so that means I'm on the front.
No, you're on the
front.
Okay.
So I
go. Your leg is over there.
Oh, so my leg is over here.
Oh.
Put your leg together.
I'm trying.
Okay, now go like this.
Okay.
Woo! I think we got five.
Woo!
Okay, so that one was kind of easy, but
we
did it.
Look at my hands.
But yeah, that made us a point because we did hold it. I couldn't really see how we did it because I was in the back, and so I couldn't really see how we did it, but hopefully we did it good. We did hold it for 5 seconds, so we get a point. Woo! On to the last round. This is the hardest round, so let's
begin.
Okay, guys, so this is the last round. So this is the last round, and it's pretty hard, but let's put it on the camera right now. So guys, that was the image and it's pretty hard, but let's try to act like those girls. And we're gonna get 3 attempts on this one because it's pretty hard and we really wanna try to get it, so we're gonna have 3 tries if we fail, but hopefully we don't fail. So let's go. So I'm gonna be like
and
this.
And it's mostly holding, so like.
Yeah,
I'm
so to input and go on your tippy toes like this so you don't fall.
Okay.
Ready, hold my leg. Yeah, you don't have to hold it from the toes, but.
Okay, I
got it.
Good. Okay, no, this is like so sloppy.
Here, how about I have your leg?
Okay.
One. Oh my god, how do they do that?
Okay. I don't know. This is just like crisscrossed.
Okay, so. Can I just okay, so wait. Let me just go in that girl's position and then you can like put your hands and your legs
where you need to hold it.
Yeah. I'll kind of like sit on this one. This is not cheating. This is obviously not cheating.
Oh,
yeah, sure.
I'll fall.
Okay, so hurry.
I'll fall.
Okay, I'm like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo! Oh,
fall!
Oh my gosh, my hand
but
almost
if you guys,
broke.
But if you guys think that she cheated because she was sitting on that,
yeah,
but she actually wasn't.
Yeah, so that was the last round, and we got a point. We're so excited because we actually tried on the second try, I think. But so that we got a point, so I'm super excited.
Okay, guys.
So that was the last round, and I hope you guys enjoyed our yoga challenge video. And
it was hard, but easy.
Yeah, and this is the score we got. So comment down below if you think I cheated on the last round because I was standing on there, or do you think that it was fair? And don't ever forget to subscribe to our channel, click that wingy dingy bell, and please subscribe to our channel.
And comment down below if you guys could do all of them.
Yeah, and also turn on the notification bell so you guys don't miss any videos from
Two Funny Sisters.
Obviously, we're still sweating, and so we're gonna take a nice shower.
Wait,